Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I will be doing a makeup, not really tutorial, but makeup for the young skin like Mara. For instance, you want to do it for like a flower girls like that. So they are twins. This is Mara, this is Leia. Leia, where are you? Leia, wait for a while. There is Leia. So I will be doing first the hair, and then we proceed to makeup. As I've said, guys, sila is young skin pa lang, so hindi natin pwede silang gamitan ng bonggam-bonggam foundation. So I will be using for them yung Daily Scent Refreshing Oil Control Powder ng Bench. This one I bought in the Philippines nung nag-vacation ako, and of course hindi sila pwede nung mga super duper matatapang na makeup. So ito yung makeup na gagamitin natin. Binili ko to sa Hema. It costs 3 euro the time. Sale siya. So yan, ano na siya, excited na. So first, we will be doing first the hair. So, hindi ko sila parehong magagawa pareho. So, unahin ko muna si Mara while siya yung naunang magpapaligo. So yun, pakita ko na lang guys. Hindi ko kasi mapapakita in details yung pag-hairdo ko. Kasi nga, dalawa sila. So, yung isa may inip pagka hinabaan ko pa to. O, yan. Ngayon, nagawa ko na yung hair ni Mara. Ayan. Hi! Itinaas ko lang dito. Dito, yung kanyang hair sa likod. Tapos, yan. Tapos, ganyan ko lang. Nilabot-labunutan ko lang. Yan. And then, yan, like a princess.
Even Sophie.
Even Sophie? Yeah, yan. So, gagawin na natin ngayon. Sorry. Hey, Mara. Gagawin na natin ngayon yung kanyang face. So, yan. Kuha tayo ng...
Okay, I'll try
to. So, medyo madilim dito. So, yan. Nilagyan ko lang siya ng powder. Okay, Cliffy. Ang cute. So, hindi natin sila kailangan lagyan ng foundation. No need foundation for the young skin. They're going to become... malapit na sila mag-4 this coming May. So, very young. Ang kanilang mga skin. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Hi. So, no harsh kasi powder lang. So, yan. While they have a nice eyebrow, hindi natin sila lalagyan ng eyebrow. Susuklayin lang natin sila. So, yan. Nabago na naman yung ating quality ng ilaw natin kasi naglobat naman yung iPhone. So, ang hirap. So, gusto ko siyang dalhin dito. Okay, Dick. Close your eyes. Yeah, I'll check on if you can. Other? Sige, tapusin natin yung eyes niya. Close your eyes. Dick. Wala pa siyang masyado. So, yan. Sa ano na tayo niya? Sa face na tayo niya. Pintay mo? May muta ka pa, anak. banana, knit with the not with the face, eh? The super moy, Mara.
Mara, it can so close.
Yeah. Climb back to look over this. Close your eyes. Yes. And then now lip stiff, okay? Now a little lipstick. There's nothing. There's nothing. I will put lip tint. Come on. Patadun. Wait for a while. Lagyan ko siya ng lip tint ng Everblend.
Another sauce?
This is of lip stiff, Manitso. Yan na po ang ating prinsesa na maganda. Wow! Now, okay, close your eyes. And your lips? Latas in your lips? And the wanga? Yeah, so pretty. Yeah, and the wang? Yes. And your Moya hair. Okay, Mara is Clar and then new Leia. Okay? Sok mata. Hi guys, this is Leia. Hi.
Hi.
Well, hindi pa siya nakasuklay ng buhok. Suklayan natin. Okay? And then I will show you not in details also. But the other one is there already. Okay, wait for a while. Now we are finished with the hair of Leia.
Come on, Leia. Hi, Leia.
Okay.
Hi, Leia.
Yeah, that. So, the same like the shoes, but different little bit. And then now, we start with the makeup.
It's lucky, yo. Lucky.
Nakikiliti daw. Okay. So, yeah. Finish na tayo mag-powder. I-shadow na natin. The same procedure din kaysa dun sa isa. Kasi, what will yan? Ang rosa, Alay? Oh, gusto niya ng glitters. Patay tayo dyan. Yeah, mar istrax, eh. Later, istrax, Leia. Okay? Ava the blau. Okay din. So, gagamit kong brush is yung Morphe kasi very soft lang siya. Kita nyo pagpahit ko, nakikiliti daw sila. Very, very soft yung brush nyo. Okay. It's so good. Okay. Siyempre, hindi na natin sila lalagyan ng mga eyeliner. Hindi yan kailangan sa mga bata pa. Huwag natin gawing matured agad yung mga bata. Puting eyeliner. Kasi may nakikita ako yung mga gagraduate lang sa Pilipinas. Wow. Full makeup.
still young para gawin natin yung mga ganun makeup. And then that, dagdag lang. And then at the same time, i-ano din natin. Spread din natin ng konti. Kahit ka rin, Lele. Smile, Lele! Kanipog. Kanipog. Ang kakit nila, diba? Diyan ako mga nababaliw sa mga yan. So now, start na tayo sa kanyang face. Eh, nitmit yung to. Masakit din daw.
Lipstick?
Lipstick, yeah. How you do?
Yeah.
Is sus muy?
Yeah.
Mara, is sus pretty?
Yeah.
Mara. Is sus pretty? Now, Leia is super my. Okay, papakita ko rin yung kanyang full face. Okay? Ay. Hi.
Hi.
Napa-focus mo. Ayan.
Eke,
latte in your heart. Eke, latte in your heart. This is her hair. And then at the back, it's the same procedure kung paano ko ginawa. Ganyan-ganyan ko lang. While they have the natural curl. So, yan. Maganda silang ayusan ng buhok. I like the way yung hair nila kasi madali silang ayusan talaga ng buhok kahit anong ayos ng buhok nila. So, yan. Okay. And Mara also. Hi. Wow. Wow. And Leia. So yun guys, ang aking mga alaga. Pipicturan ko sila para makita nyo. Okay? Kahit Mar-Ava here. Kahit Kiss here. Kay Kiss. Ayan. Yung isa. And then. So yun na guys, doon natatapos ang ating Flower Girl makeup tutorial. Tutorial na ba yun? So yun guys, hello! Maida! Sakmardak! Dak! Ayan na, naglalaro. Ayaw na nilang magpabihis ng yurt. They want to wear that for the whole day. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment to my channel guys. And talagang sumisingit na lang talaga ako. Meron akong apat na i-upload Pero ang nangyayari, hindi ko talaga na-upload. So, ito is, probably ito yung first ko ma-upload. So, yun lang guys. Bye! Love you all! Bye-bye! Bye!